Thank you so much.
Professor, Mercedes, what are you two doing here?
We were just talking. Why do you look so flustered?
Haven't you heard? An Imperial army was spotted near Garrick Mach.
Oh, do you think they came to scout?
Maybe. We could probably take care of them if that's the case. But I heard the Death Knight is out there.
The Death Knight.
Don't you remember? He's the guy who abducted Flayne. We fought him a bunch of times after that. Right, Mercedes? Oh, is something the matter?
No, it's nothing, really. Now's probably not the time, but I was just thinking of my brother.
You have a brother?
Yes, but we have different fathers. He was a year younger than me.
Why'd he suddenly come to mind?
You see...
Quickly! You must prepare for battle. The Death Knight has been spotted in the sealed forest. He only has a few troops with him, so we planned on taking him out with just the knights, but we can't guarantee that reinforcements won't arrive. We would appreciate your backup, just in case.
The Death Knight. I have to go.
Mercedes, wait! I don't know what's going on with you, but...
No, I have to go see him.
Yeah, we can't let him get away. I'll help Mercedes find the Death Knight. You go gather the others and meet up with us, Professor.
I am grateful.
Thank you.
My thank you so much.
Oh, wow, thanks.
Thank you.
Helmet off. Please, let me see your face. It really is you under there, isn't it? I've been searching for so long.
I finally caught up with you, Mercedes. You're faster than you look. But I'm here now, so you can give up, Death Knight. Me in there.
At your service.
Ready and able.
Ernie's just no good.
I'll do my best. I want to learn even more.
What's my strategy?
No hesitation!
Another victory.
Let's make this quick.
Shall we?
Leave it to me. Here's an idea.
Steady now.
Incoming.
This should work.
Let's put it to the test. Shall we?
At the ready.
My moment has arrived.
A fitting outcome.
And I will not chase you. Challenge me, and I will have no choice but to fight.
Hold the grudge if you must.
We're all desperate, aren't we? I'm that much closer to my goal. Thanks.
I'm grateful.
I can do this.
I'll tolerate no obstacle. Good, but not enough.
Thank you.
afford to lose. No mercy. I want to do my part. I must stay the course. Seems my practice is paid off. No chance.
Apologies.
Can we help?
Let's turn the table.
Yeah.
A nobleman does his duty.
Still room to improve.
Just like that.
I've got no time for mercy.
Let me paint you a picture.
Yeah. For the future of Bodlin.
Sorry, it's gotta be like this.
Idea.
Time.
Ernie's just no good.
Too close for my liking. Hopefully this proves...
Let out!
Do it.
Strategy in motion.
You got yourself killed.
Much needed.
Fitting outcome.
I'll defeat you! Big war! I took care of it.
Decent form. And won.
You earned this!
I have made my peace. I won't forget this. Now!
the course.
Ah, you did it. May I help?
I've got an idea.
Come on, you're gonna beat me, you!
We did it! Are you all right, Mercedes?
I am, thanks to you. But still...
There's something you wanted to ask him, right? Come on, he ran off into the forest.
Thank you, Caspar. How many years has it been since we last spoke? I'm so sorry. I should have come for you sooner. I'm sure it wasn't pleasant living in House Bartels.
I'm not sure I follow. Do you know this guy, Mercedes?
My younger brother, Emil. Is it really you?
I'm sorry, what? Your brother is the Death Knight? But you two look nothing alike.
Mercedes, leave the monastery.
Hold on just a minute. Is that all you've got to say for yourself?
This doesn't concern you.
That's not true. You're her brother, right? But you've got nothing nice to say to her after all this time?
You will die.
Even if I die, I've made my choice. Please, Emil, fight on our side instead.
I cannot. My soul has long departed. And yet... Here. Take this and go.
Is this... a hero's relic? You and I must share the same crest.
When next we meet, I will kill you without hesitation.
You won't kill me. I have this now.
Do not die until I can kill you.
Emil! I can't believe he's gone again.
I can't tell whether or not he actually cares that you're his sister.
somewhere, hiding underneath that helmet, there's a very sweet boy.
Is that a joke? Would a sweet boy threaten to kill someone? I don't get you, Mercedes.
Living at House Bartels changed him. But that's beside the point. Thank you, Caspar. I couldn't have confronted him without you.
Don't worry about it. I may not understand you half the time, but we're still pals.
Come on then, pal. Let's get back to everyone else.